pin you too, the courtside screen. I saw that the other day.
Well, I kind of knew about the courtside screen because he played here.
Well, it's a thing now. They call their
also in the league, everybody's calling
the courtside screen right here. Gino Amorosi setting it right here and then setting another one right there with his back. The pickup, Chris.
You know what's funny? Marching courtside. I guess he's getting credit now, because I was always saying when he was playing with us, he's the best screen setter in the NBA, and the reason now everybody's saying the Gortat screen is a big thing is because you can not only screen the guy that you're trying to free up, but you can also re-screen, which would allow, as we saw, John Wall being able to get downhill and all those layups, and Brad, those guys were getting free looks at the rim because of that screen.
That was actually trending on my timeline about a couple weeks ago, and it was called the Gortat screen, and the majority of those clips was John Wall with Marcin Gortat in the middle pick and roll, and he is freeing up John Wall for the easiest layups and dunks I've ever seen. And it was something that was so subtle but yet so big.
You know, it was a couple seasons ago, March came back and was kind of like a coach during training camp. And he was teaching the screens.
This year?
No, it was a couple years ago.
You know.
Yes, we are.
How was this year?
It's Carter, mid-range. Denny gets the rebound and the kick ahead to Butler, who looks up at the clock. He's just got time. 5 seconds to go. Butler on a crossover. 1 second. Foul. 0.8 seconds to go in the third.
This is what you want to do as a point guard. You don't want to settle. You see a lot of guys shoot fades or hoist the threes, but not Jared Butler. Nice little in and out. You see how he grabbed that ball so Funk wouldn't be able to deflect it. And then get in that contact almost with the finish.
Why is in and out dribble so difficult to guard?
It's opposite of a crossover. I mean, you can get that body. All you want is the momentum or the weight of your defender to shift one way, left or right. And that in and out, especially with your strong hand, it allows you, versus a crossover, to keep it in that same dominant hand.
Third quarter is in the books. The Chicago Bulls will start the fourth quarter with a 3-point lead. It's Fan Appreciation Night.